So they're chopping off our people's heads in the Middle East, right? They're drowning people in cages. We're like living in medieval times. We can't waterboard. They asked me the other day, do you see that? They chop off heads. And one of the announcers asked me the other day, one of the talking heads actually, said, Mr. Trump, what do you think of waterboarding? What do you think of it? I said, what do I think of waterboarding? Well, do you want to go a step further than waterboarding? Because I'm okay with that too.